A week ago, I had a conversation with him. Your name came up, and so did the subject of blackmail.
And yeah, and so I just kind of leaned down and I just said, you know, well, what does that mean, Devin?